Next up, we got representing Brunson's MMA, Benjamin Smith. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is our first match of the night. We have Carl Farmer out of Team Manning taking on Benjamin Smith out of Brunson's MMA.
On the stopwatch.
Benjamin. Our farmer pulls right to guard, looking into his leg entanglement. Looks like he's committing for this heel hook early.
Try to come up and keep that heel pointed up towards the ceiling, buddy. Going outside
of that. Yep. We've seen Benjamin Smith time and time again. This man is very hard to submit. Like Carl Farmer's looking to set up a Kimura here. He might be looking to plop over top here with that. I'm a huge fan of the Kimura trap.
God, buddy. Cross base. Settle up on top. So we can go underneath the hunter hook, buddy.
Nice job there.
That pressure on, buddy. Work towards that arm triangle if you or you just keep.
The Carl Farmer's working the Kimura.
Try to grab your hand, Benjamin. Try to grab your hand. Pull it up. Keep that elbow tight to your body. Stop with it. Yes. Oh, right there.
I'm getting the lockdown right away.
Like this lockdown, we've got to make sure we're getting our shoulder out of that arm triangle.
Kind of bad position here. I can't really. I think he's setting up a head and arm choke. Okay, he's going to use that to pass.
Let's try to slip that shoulder out, buddy. Try to slip that shoulder out.
Benjamin Smith's in a little bit of trouble here. He reverses the position, though. Benjamin's doing a great job defending these leg lock attempts.
Hey, let's go, Benjamin.
Benjamin looking to rough him up a little bit. Ooh, nice. Nice throw there from Benjamin Smith.
Looking for that darce or that underhook, buddy. One of the two. Him away from underneath our legs. Let's stay on top and deal with that lock. There we go. Now let's fight for that underhook, buddy. Got 440 left, Benjamin.
huge fan of Benjamin's tunic.
It is really good.
That's that leg. That's the same that you were doing, buddy.
That's some of the best no-gi attire I've ever seen.
Hey.
Benjamin's trying to can opener his head off. Ah, man. It's definitely a con of committing can opener.
3 minutes, 50 seconds. Submission only. We're going to slide out of here, buddy.
Carl locks that body triangle in.
Keep up the hand fight, and we're slowly going to get our back to the floor. Right, we could try to collect that other ankle and turn it into the... Yeah, keep that hand fight. Keep that hand fight. Hand fight over everything, buddy. Keep up the hand fight. Good, we fight the hands to death, Benjamin. Try to switch the side of the body triangle that he has while we're fighting the hands. Keep fighting the hands, Benjamin. Keep it up, keep
Benjamin's
it up,
doing a great job of fighting the hands here.
3 minutes of hand fight, Benjamin, if that's what we gotta do.
Carl is consistently back and forth.
Benjamin, get those hips to the other side.
He's cranking on his face. I don't think it's under his chin.
Good. We're trying to ditch that. We're trying to ditch that leg over the hook.
Not a great position to
keep
be
fighting
in
the legs while you're fighting the arms, buddy. You're thinking the right things. We just got to keep doing it. There you go. There you
body
go.
Body triangle's unlocked. Just like Benjamin's.
Good job,
free from the body triangle.
Way to go. Right, we're fighting that arm triangle now. Shoulder to the
Carl
floor.
Carl steps over to the full mount.
Dude, that escape you did earlier was awesome. Maybe we do that again, Benjamin. I ain't never seen that before. Maybe we do it again, Benjamin. Let's go. Fight it to the death. 215.
Sounds like Benjamin has some tricks up his sleeve. We can get himself out of this predicament.
And there we go. Reroll. All the way back up. All the way back up. Let's fight for it, Benjamin. Fight for it. Hey, watch where our arms are. What are we doing, buddy? No, then do it. All right, just be careful. There we go. Yeah, there we go. I like that, Darce.
This is some heavy pressure here from Benjamin. Grabbing that shoulder right into his jaw.
Can you hit that figure four choke? There we go, there we go. Let's pry that head in, buddy. Let's pry that head in. Can we hit that, Darce? We got 1 minute and 20 seconds. There we go. There we go.
Benjamin's corner was calling for the Darce.
Hey.
Nice. Benjamin Smith with the Darce choke finish. Beautiful job. Phenomenal match. And your winner, by submission, Benjamin Smith. Let's welcome to the mat, Sandre Silva. Let's welcome out of Pedigo Submission Fighting, Joshua Borton.
Let's go, Josh.
We got a special match here. Joshua Lorton out of Pedigo Submission Fighting. Taking on Sandre Silva at a Diego Bispo Academy. I'm multitasking tonight, guys. I am announcing and doing commentary. Foreign territory tonight.
Elbow tight. Bite that knee on your arm. Tighten our back to the buddy. Other side now. Now
back take there for Sandre. Is this a brown belt versus a purple belt? Oh, finish. Is that a Is it a rear naked choke? Yes. And your winner by submission, Sandre Silva. Yes. It works. Yeah, he knew. Let's welcome Renee Mason representing AMAG. Let's welcome to the mat, representing Renaissance Academy of Martial Arts, Sydney Davis! Representing AMAG. We got Sydney Davis here, who's a local representing Renaissance Academy of Martial Arts.
Go. Circle.
I believe both these ladies are super experienced in grappling competition.
Give me head tie. Control that head. There you go.
Sydney
good.
Goes for a little arm drag there.
All right, now let's work.
Hey, beautiful hand fighting. Both these ladies want to wrestle.
There you go.
But Renee's single collar is right vicious.
Here's toward you. And take your time. Fight for the head grip. Hey, you got a re-drag too, huh? She wants to drag. You re-drag. Yeah, you got a great drag.
So both these ladies looking for the arm drag. Going back and forth for it. Nothing like
there
a good arm drag.
That's it. Pull her back in. Don't let her go out of bounds. Walk backwards with her. Stay on that neck.
There you go, Renee.
The transition.
I like how Renee switched positions there.
Attack.
The front headlock on the left side to switch to the right side beautifully.
Underhook. Yep, push it up. Head tight, right hand, then drag.
Let me look for the arm drag again. This hand fight is actually super entertaining to watch right now. Renee works hard to the back there. And the leg weave takes the bag right into the body triangle.
Left hand show. Good, good. Transition that body triangle. Pull that arm up right there. Pull that arm up. Yes, that's it. Good, control it. Going, dig. Pull it back to the left. Pull her head up. Pick her head up. No, stay.
I can tell she's looking to just take it out. I think she's looking to secure the bag. She has that. Has her left arm trapped in the body triangle? Oh no, it was just kind of in there.
Yes, good. Yes, nice. Good body triangle again. Now go back to that choke. Thread the needle. Trap, good. Going. Take the back. Back to the other side. Back to the other side. Good. Go to mount. Good. Get back that gift wrap. Yes, press that gift wrap. Got plenty of time on the clock. Relax. Pressing her elbows, try to get that gift wrap. Get under them arms. Time. Wrong position. My gift wrap.
He's gonna be controlling this wrong position.
A great head and arm choke too. Holding the leg, the threat in the back. Right hand choke.
Looks like she was in head and arm choke by grabbing her leg. Kind of assessing it early.
If we take the back, I want you to drag her all the way to your left side.
You'd have to assume if we go over time, she's probably going to choose the back position.
Have a good body lock to do it.
Vicious body triangle here.
Yeah, good. Good. Pressure. Nah, lock that. Lock that head and arm right there. Relax there. No heavy squeeze. Just relax. And we pick her up and take her back here. That right arm real deep. Yeah, she's starting to flatten out. Good. Good.
Looks like she's really cinched in this head and arm choke. That might be a problem. She tapped. Beautiful work there from Renee Mason.
And your winner by submission, Renee Mason. Let's welcome to the mat, representing White Rhino and Asylum, Josh Berry. Next up, out of Renaissance Academy of Martial Arts, we have Terrence Jones!
We got the big boys on the mat now. We got Josh Berry versus Terrence Jones. I'm actually really digging that white rhino rash guard. Aaron Jones sits right to the floor, looking to play his game.
Get that shin or wrist connection.
Josh is doing a good job controlling the hips early. Looks like Terrence is trying to elevate him right to that ashy position. Finishes the heel hook. Beautiful job there from Josh, from Terrence Jones.
Your winner by heel hook submission, Terrence Jones! Let's welcome, out of Renaissance Academy of Martial Arts, Andrew Craig!
We're getting right to it tonight.
Let's welcome out of the MMA Institute, Austin Graff!
Hopefully I pronounced his last name correct. Graff? G-R-A-F-F? Seems right. Heavy single collar there.
Hips lower.
Yeah, these dudes, you can tell these guys are athletes.
Bumbling in, nice.
Austin's fighting hard for those inside grips here.
Nice, good. Back up.
Wow.
Square up with him,
beautiful job standing back up there.
Take him off.
Yeah, that leg weave is actually a problem. He's probably going to jump on his back from here. Does gets both hooks right in. You got that body triangle in right away.
Fine, just keep fighting that hand. Try to fight around that leg.
Try to get your shoulders down to the mat. Turning your shoulders down. Get your right shoulder down to the mat. Oh, the body triangle. Oh, beautiful submission there from Andrew Craig. Deep rear naked choke.
Your winner by rear naked choke, Andrew Craig! Out of White Rhino in Asylum, let's welcome Igor Lakichevich!
Thank you.
Up next to the mat, we have Brandon Robbins.
Big boys back to the mat. I'm excited for this match.
Let's go.
Two athletic big men here. Igor with a wealth of wrestling experience. Let's see, Brandon probably has quite a bit more jiu-jitsu experience, but I know Igor trains with Phil Dunlap, and he gets right to it, man. He trains his guys so well.
Lower hips, you gotta have lower hips.
Ooh, right off the mat there. Beautiful work there from the referee, though. We almost lost some audience members.
Watch your hips.
It's a risk to be in the front row.
High hips. Too high.
Ooh, nice.
Come on. Start working your side.
Loving single collar there from Brandon. Brandon's doing a great job here dealing with the hand fighting of Igor. Definitely expected.
Hey.
Igor to be extremely dominant in this position.
I mean,
he is, and he's doing a great job. But Brandon's doing a great job defending, man.
You're going to get in trouble.
Brandon looking to drag.
Elbow in, elbow in. Come on, let's go.
Fight super strong, Brandon.
Worry about that Muay Thai clinch. Go.
Knees.
Elevate, side to side, drags. Underhooks.
There we go.
You gotta go.
Igor has his ankles like Sokka Robin wrapped up.
There we go. Come the hand fight, buddy.
Don't heel hooks are allowed.
Got a hand fight.
The only matches heel hooks are illegal in is our gi matches.
Don't walk right into him if he's backing up. Circle. Leaving your legs hanging if you're walking straight.
I'm actually really enjoying the way Brandon's moving here. Let's see if these big guys can go a full 8 minutes at this pace, though. Oh, wow.
Heavy.
Kind of missed it. There was like kind of like
got
a slide by.
20 seconds, Brandon.
Can tell if he ducked under or was it like a slide by.
Up, 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 up.
Nice chest.
Get ourselves out and up on top,
watch
buddy.
These guys are both up for 250 pounds. A lot of man on the mat right now.
Wrestling stand up. Technical stand up. Our hand fight, hand fight, hand fight, hand fight.
That's a lot of man to pick up there.
Hand fight.
Brandon's doing a good job.
Keep going. Belly down, back up.
Did a really good job of dropping his hips there, but man, Igor is a beast.
We got 5 minutes, 40 seconds, buddy.
Up and hand fight, up and hand fight.
Great fight.
Igor sinks in both of his hooks.
Hand fight to death, buddy. Hand fight to death. Pull that up.
Watch.
There we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Keep fighting, keep fighting, buddy.
That's
keep fighting the hands. Keep fighting the hands. Don't worry about the position, buddy.
Beautiful there job there defending from Brandon Robbins.
We're going to breathe. We're going to get ourselves back together.
I'm
we're
going to get out.
Let's show
hips
some
so easily.
We got 5 minutes. This is a submission only, buddy. Submission only. All these positions are just energy expenditure. We got 5 minutes and 20 seconds, okay?
We have a lot of time on the clock here.
Start working your way out. Hey, you,
you would have to assume these guys are going to slow down here at some point.
Up, up, up. Hips out, hips out, hips out.
Beautiful job here getting up.
Hips out and up.
Jeez. Beautiful work there from Brandon Robbins.
Oi.
Hey, the referee didn't cause it.
Back up, stand up. Stand up. Hey, hand fight. Come on.
That's some quality content right there, folks. The referee didn't say pause, so I mean, we
always gotta be aware.
Yeah, man. What is the saying? Never turn your back on your opponent.
Oh, yeah, that's a perfect example.
That's an example of that for sure.
All right, hey, start getting the hand control. Hips above the waist. Here you go. Here you go. Heavy head, heavy head.
Heavy.
He's got a low base. Your triangles, side to side. You got to create some space.
Roll the hips. Okay. Roll that hip. Go to side.
All right, hey, stay on your side. Not flat. Get to your side.
Flat your shoulder out.
There you go. All right.
Heavy on top.
And Eagle is relentless.
Back out and take that side, that half guard.
But he's thinking about the head and arm choke.
Cross. Got 3:30 left, Brandon.
Watch your elbows.
Heavy.
Watch your elbows.
Honestly, so far, this is my favorite match of the day.
I'm actually exhausted.
Yeah, I'm entirely gassed out right now.
Hey, when that knee pops up, move your hips away. Watch your arms.
Yeah, I'm looking to set up a head on ass. Man.
Hip away.
And he's done a great job of defending, though.
Fantastic job.
Back to side or mouth.
There you go. Hey, side control it up.
Right in the 3 minutes left.
Stay on your side. Don't go flat.
Are we going to see overtime in this match? It'll be our first overtime of the game.
We got to fight away the cross face.
Got a cross face from there. You got 2.5 minutes. You
got
to do something.
It looks like he wants to play the Kimura, but big commitment. He knows overtime's coming soon. His jiu-jitsu is definitely keeping him alive in these positions. He's got a ton of experience.
All right. Four.
He's not settling, though. You can always appreciate the Americana's going to be rough. Ducks it right off. This head and arm choke is going to be issues. Beautiful defense there from Brandon Robbins. This man refuses to quit.
Heavy on top, Igor. You got plenty of time.
Figure out which side you're going to attack. Go with it.
Punch it under.
Surprised the ref hasn't centered them.
Position.
Hey, if he selects the hand,
he has your rolling arm. 120 left. Go. I think he knows, like, we're just super close to overtime here. But yeah, this. Probably gonna reset him right here.
You got 58 seconds left. You gotta go. Brandon.
We have right under a minute left in this slobber knocker, folks. I think we're gonna see overtime for the first time tonight. I think I'm excited to see some overtime, some nice heavyweight overtime.
Hey, you can do anything for 45 seconds. Let's move.
And I'm excited for the combat jiu-jitsu matches tonight, too.
Tag Brandon. Tag that neck.
Come on. You got to create that space if you're going to go. There you go. Right there. Create that frame and move. Frame and move.
You need to finish.
And I'm highly impressed with both of these gentlemen.
Take it. If you're going to take something, take it.
Got 20 seconds to finish or not get submitted. Right? You got overtime after this. Either
gung-ho
on the submission
15
or
seconds. We're going to see overtime for the first time tonight.
What's the name, Igor? Nice.
Here we go. Looks like we're going to see some overtime tonight. Man, this match has been insane. Insane.
You're tired, he's tired, it's all cool. We need overtime now. Let's go. Yeah.
Looks like Brandon Robbins won the coin toss. And let's see what position he chooses.
Hey, straighten him out. Lengthen him out. Your right side.
Oh, impressive. Looks like he elected to go in the armbar position.
So this is our chance, bro.
The spider web.
Legs tight, knees pinch.
Here we go. See what we got here.
Keep Fry the head off.
No, you're on.
Ah, he's out. It's clear. Oh, right to the omoplata. He's out. Wow, that was impressive. He transitioned right to the omoplata.
Hey, Brandon. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Pretty fast escape, though.
Escape for 8 minutes, bro. You'll escape again.
This is for all of the marbles, Brandon. As fast and as hard as you can. What you want to do. Think about what you want to do. Let's go. Let's go. Get ready. Get ready. You're going to get that back away. You're going to go. All right? That back's got to go to the floor. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Beautiful escape. Those are two super fast escapes there, ladies and gentlemen. One more round. Both those escapes were under 10 seconds. I can't believe he's going for the spider web position again. He's confident in it.
Hey. Heels in, elbows tight.
He's so, like, he seems far
in your
away,
pocket,
though.
In your pocket, as tight as you can.
He's not, like, super tight with it.
As tight as you can.
The guy is just super wide, though.
It's going to be slippery.
You're on, bro. You're on.
I can't tell if he tapped. That was a verbal submission.
Focus on what the next is, Brandon. All right.
Yeah, verbal submission, man. It's a tap.
You gotta go.
Shoulders to the floor. Shoulders to the ceiling. Away from the hooks. Fight the hands. Let's go. This is all you, buddy. For all the marbles. Let's go. 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 Let's go.
Time. It, folks. Brandon Robbins wins by the arm bar in overtime.
And you're winner by submission in overtime, Brandon Robbins!
Yeah. Yeah, honestly, I mean, verbal submission, that is the thing. Gotta be careful with that. Gotta be careful with that. Yeah. That armor was in.
Let's welcome to the mat out of Triangle Jiu-Jitsu, Audrey Copeland!
I'm excited for this match.
And out of MMA Institute, let's welcome Celeste Chalkley!
Yeah! Let's go!
Looks like we're getting right to it. We got Audrey Copeland versus Celeste Chalkley. Celeste Chalkley is a local to Richmond, and I think the majority of the crowd here today is here to see her. Audrey's all the way from Durham, North Carolina.
Grips.
She's tough, man. I've seen her compete a couple times. She's got some good judo, too.
Come up. Good.
And this is a fun trick.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Back and front. Right to it.
Yeah, they just got right to work. Yeah.
Try and work to get that underhook if you can. That left arm, yep. Step over with that left foot. Alcatraz stick. Good. Celeste, back to your closed guard. Yep. Hips.
Good. Remember that lasso. Looks like she's playing a little spider lasso. You
have a lasso there. Let's work. Good. gonna have to come up. Come.
Audrey's doing a great job of using that to her advantage. Her pass is almost right to the back. Yeah, she's on the back. Both hooks in.
Yep, feel the hand, feel the hand.
And Celeste is in trouble here.
Bring the hand up and over and tuck it into
here. I thought she's her leg.
Roll through.
Yeah, she's done a great job controlling the back.
Bump the knee. Collect the leg.
Intriguing matchup here.
Good work. Try and work to get that underhook.
You gotta get the knee back in.
Yeah, you gotta get, yeah, there you go. Figure four. Turn to your right hip. Keep working. Figure four, that, yep. Triangle to the leg, yep. You turn to your right hip. Good. Frame. Turn. Get that underhook, it will help you. Push on her right. Good. Keep turning. Back to it. Pick a leg. Good. Up.
Nice reversal there.
Break the grips. Gotta break the grips of the thumbs. Yep. Out. Back out.
Nice sweep there.
Feet in the hip. Good.
Good.
Punch all the way through. Yep. Punch the leg all the way through. Keep control. Good. Good work. Foot in the hip.
I want to say this is our first ski match of the day. I forgot about the special match we had earlier.
Go to Uma Plata right there. But you got to break her posture down. Control the grip.
Inside triangle.
Yep. Knee inside triangle.
Oh, get the knee back.
Yeah, you got to get the knee out. Coming across your center, yep. Gotta get the knee down.
Yeah.
Turn.
Underhook.
Good. Up. Good posture.
Looks like Audrey has a chill second.
Good work. All right, posture up. Break the grip if we.
I thought I heard the sound of somebody being choked.
Let's go.
Oh, somebody sneezed though, okay.
You get up. Open up the guard, yep. Hip, hand in the hip. See, as you gripped up, you gotta break at the thumb. Feel at the thumb.
Head up, not too slow.
Up, head up, knee in the butt.
Get your shoulders in front.
Let's go.
Audrey throws up an arm bar. That's a tap there, folks. Beautiful arm bar there from Audrey Copeland. Phenomenal match. Beautiful work for both girls.
And your winner by armbar submission, Audrey Copeland.
Good job, Celeste.
Second. All right, folks, we're going to take like a 2-minute intermission. Quick break.
Let's welcome to the mat, out of Swamp Fox BJJ, Chris Kennedy!
Yo, the sun don't shine forever, but as long as it's here, we might as well shine together. Better now than never, business before pleasure. We did it in a fam, who you know do it better. Yeah, right, no matter what, we in tight. So when you hear something, make sure you hear it right. Don't let the air out of yourself.
Let's welcome back to the mat, out of Brunson's MMA, Benjamin Smith!
Hands down, the most epic CCL entrance of all time. Benjamin Smith has a professional bagpipe player with him tonight. Just so everyone's aware at home, that's what we're working with.
He always has the most epic walkout.
Let's go, Ben.
All right, we got Benjamin Smith back to the mat tonight in a gi match this time, taking on Chris Kennedy. CCL veterans here. Gi action. Chris Kennedy fighting hard for those inside grips. Yeah, Benjamin Smith is the only grappler tonight that's going twice. Things just happen for a reason sometimes.
Keep that posture, keep that knee in, start working up on our feet, buddy.
Chris Kennedy is always down to
the
feet.
Oh yeah, Chris Kennedy is. He's about as about it as they come. Me and Benjamin Smith, this is two very about it folks.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's ridiculous.
Put hands to his biceps and let's work to get our posture back, Benjamin. Yeah, we can push that. We can try pushing that elbow as we work to get to his biceps.
No big hurry.
Chris Kennedy's always out here grinding too. And he's in IBJJF. He's probably in every local tournament ever.
Work that elbow in and that hand to the
guy,
bicep,
like,
buddy.
Blast, but he's in his late 40s. So still out here competing against people years younger than him a lot of the time.
Good, let's try to kill some of his angle, buddy. Hands to the biceps, get his shoulders back flat. We can try to stand up with the collar grip as well, Benjamin. We just got to be careful with the arm bar and stuff. There we go. Good, slowly working that leg up for that knee slice.
On your side, don't get flattened out.
Good, walk your base a little bit towards his hips to flatten him out, buddy. We got to walk him away just a little bit. I like the underneath. Did good with that last time. Good job.
Yeah,
settle
Chris's
down.
Guard is
settle down with
really
the pass,
good.
Buddy.
Super good, actually.
All right, you're
Because, man, Benjamin's relentless.
Working Darcy. Oh, this is funky. I want to see what... Awesome, Benjamin.
Yeah, that's intricate.
Watch your elbow. Hey!
I'm not sure what just happened.
I'm not sure either.
I think that was some bizarre D choke.
Benjamin Smith.
Stop, Kyle.
And your winner by submission, Benjamin Smith.
Hey.
Honestly, I don't think I've ever seen that submission before. I think that was like the entire gi wrapped around his neck. Very unique submission choke.
Who's ready for some combat jujitsu? Let's welcome out of Battleborn MMA, Clay Bucci! Next up to the mat, we have Clifton Haas! Here we go, folks. This is one of two combat jujitsu matches we have tonight. Clay Bucci versus Clifton Haas. I know Clay Bucci has quite a bit of MMA experience. I'm not certain on Clifton Haas. I know he has some wrestling experience. It's a very intriguing matchup. And the ref was just letting him know that, you know, if you're getting slapped up, he's gonna come in there and save you. Slaps hurt. Oh, some brutal head fighting here from these guys. I like it. I like it a lot.
The way you want to be?
Savage.
Be calm, let's make it happen. Yeah. Yeah. Tap him down.
Yeah, no one's really pulling guard. I mean, you do see people pull guard in combat jiu-jitsu, but definitely a different level of danger there when you pull guard in a combat jiu-jitsu match. As soon as a fighter is grounded, open-handed palm strikes are completely legal. I'm enjoying this head fighting. Oh, nice body lock. Beautiful takedown there from Clay Bucci.
Go to work.
Right into side control.
Push
Clay Bucci's a beast.
Push that knee.
Beast of a human.
Push the knee. Come on. There you go. This is a fight.
Posture, control the distance.
I'm here for love taps. Let's go. Step right over. Pick a side, push a knee. Overhook in this side, pass on the other side. Push that knee down.
Use that hook, control the posture. Control the posture. Stay there,
Sean. I think Bucci's actually coming off a TKO in his last combat jiu-jitsu match.
Pass on that right side.
Which is pretty rare, I mean.
Step over that leg.
Rarely see people finish with slaps, but.
There you go. Come on. Keep working for it.
Taibuchi's done the job.
Your elbow. Push it down. Get past.
I mean, you could, realistically, you can slap somebody a lot harder than you could punch them.
Just
throws up the triangle.
Those hands.
Oh, wow. That's. Oh, wow.
There you go. Turn it.
It's pretty loose. Shucks it off.
Let's go. Heavy pressure.
Beautiful defense there.
Not go back.
I'm a fan of the right hook slap defense.
Keep on moving. Pass. Keep on going.
He's doing a great job keeping that butterfly hook in. Both of them.
Yeah, he really is.
Do not just sit there. This is a fight. There you go.
Clinton's doing a good job softening him up from the bottom.
Let's go.
Four and a half minutes left in this match.
You want to sit there, posture up. There you go. Stage face, push under the chin.
I'm actually enjoying watching the audience's face when these slaps land.
There you go. Yep. Go double under if you need to. He's still trying to attack that. Go double under. Double under. Scoop up them legs. Turn it.
Triangle.
Grab your shin. Lift up. Grab your shin.
There you go. Keep turning. Turn it.
Yes, sir. Yes.
There you go. Get out of there.
Ooh, go, heavy go. Right hand
this
there.
Is a fight. This is a fight. Let's go.
Heavy right hand.
Don't play pity pat. Let's go. Is that all you got? That's why he's holding you. He don't like it. There you go. Again.
Heavy right hands there from Clay.
I want to hear applause. Let's go.
Yeah, Clifton's eating those like a champ, though.
Hey, yo, cuff that hand.
About 2.5 minutes here to play.
Got it. Push that knee down. There you go. Yep. Real uncomfortable. Push him down. Push him down under the chin. There you go.
But it looks like
Clay's trying to get that down. Let's go. Yeah, you don't like that. Let's go. Right back to it.
It is possible. He's playing like that body lock with his
right
hand really far over.
As soon as it opens.
Maybe looking to beam him a little bit with the Dagestani handcuff. That'd be such
step
a brutal
as
setup
that,
for combat jiu-jitsu.
Push that knee down.
definitely could be looking at a strike finish if something like that was to happen. Your arm trapped behind your back, you can't defend.
There we go. Stay close. Come on. Keep on going. Keep on going. Do not sit there.
About a minute left. We're going to see some overtime in this matchup. Strikes are not allowed in overtime. So that would make it super interesting if it was.
Pull that foot so you can pass. Pull that foot. Come on. Put your shin on that leg. Shin on the thigh.
Oh, nice. A little butterfly sweep there from Clifton.
Slide out, get on that back. Come on.
Right into full mount. He's going to make it rain in these last 20 seconds, I think. It looks like he has a guillotine choke there on that side.
You're not staying here.
Push
on the
head.
Get your legs out of there. Come on.
No? He's going to survive, man. We have 7 seconds left.
Roll him. Roll him. Roll him.
Time.
Overtime action. Coin flip. Looks like Clay won the coin flip. Clay elected to have the spider web position.
Go slicer if you need to.
Elbow in there. Hands together.
Yep.
Posture.
Yep.
Posture.
Hey. Hit the triangle if you need to. Yep.
Clear. Must have been picked up. A little over 25 seconds or so of ride time. Let's take in the back position.
No, get that back to the mat. Foot out, back to the mat. Start sliding. Start sliding. Scoop, keep yourself. Come on. Protect your neck. Keep scooting yourself. Come on. There you go. Turn around on him. Come on. There you go.
Quick escape there. Play is slightly up.
Back.
He's elected for the back position this time.
Play, we did not come here to be nice. Done. Get it done.
Bite the hands, get out of me. Bite the hands, get out of me.
Cross the face. Cross the face.
Right to the body triangle.
Cross the face.
Looks deep.
Forearm,
I have a great
face.
Angle on this, but his face. Nothing like a little face crank.
Put one on the hands. Put one on the hands.
Yeah, keep on going. Yes, sir. Keep working it in there. Start. Work it in there.
A little short choke.
Yeah. Keep on working it. Yep. Keep digging for it. Keep digging for it. Pommel.
Play's picking
get
up.
Get under that chin. Come on, pommel.
Some serious
yeah.
Ride time here.
Hand. Pull it out. Use your other hand. There you go. Pull him back to this side.
Turn in.
Lock up that seatbelt, pull him back over to this side.
See, he's trying to.
Yes, there you go. I'm fine with that.
Modified Twister. Yeah, Clay really tallied us some ride time there. Clifton chooses. Probably the back again. Yep. Tired washing.
Back to the mat. Let's go. Move it. Move it. Move it. Play. This is the last one. Hustle. You just gotta be this time.
Wow. Hey. Clifton secures the rear naked choke in overtime.
Your winner by rear naked choke in overtime, Clifton Haas! Let's welcome to the mat, out of White Rhino in Asylum, Anthony Miranda! Next up, we have out of MMA Institute, Forrest Gore!
We're getting right to it. We have Anthony Miranda versus Forrest Gore.
Nice. Circle to the back. You know he's trying to throw you. Roll.
Hey, takedown there from Anthony Miranda.
Yep, get that hand. That's
it. Clear the leg. Fight the shoulder. Take your time, Anthony. Stay heavy. Walk high. He hits high toward his shoulder.
Try to get that right hand in front of his throat. Make our frame. Yeah, good. There you go. Watch out for the Americana.
Let's
try to get onto our left hip. Left hip, left knee comes in.
There you go. There it is.
Push in the roll. Yes, good, good, good. Stay heavy.
Wow. Wow.
Back on top, back on top. Stand up, stand up.
Raw strength from both these guys.
Reset, we're good. Start snapping that head. Little snaps, little snaps. No legs throw, so let's keep that low base.
Moving.
Be ready to roll. Yes.
There you go.
Good. Roll with it. Roll with it. Good. Pop the leg.
Stay heavy.
Looks like Anthony Miranda has
left underhook.
Serious wrestling.
Your shoulder pressure. Left hurts on my own. There it is. Work the leg free, nice and slow.
Get onto our right hip and start working that left underhook in. Yes, yes, good. Now get your. No, keep that left underhook.
I think he's going for like a punch choke.
Use your legs off, balance him.
All the rest.
Whip your legs
yeah,
up.
I think he is. Ruthless.
Nice, we're good.
Leg free now.
Looking like a little
left
punch
frame
choke
or
action.
On the left side, but we got to get onto our right hip.
That shoulder flat.
May not make any friends like that, but it works.
Flat. Lots of pressure. Walk around the side now. That head again.
Anthony Miranda's done a great job using his head and his shoulder. His face turn. head and shoulder pressure.
Yes, there you go.
I would hate to be
there. Elbow high. Let's get to our right hip now.
Flatten the shoulder. Breathing the whole time while you're doing it.
If I get that left underhook for us, we can get to our right hip. Slow bumps to help. There you go, right there. Nice, so start scooting to your right side.
Off to your side, come on. There we go. Back to your guard here, get your right knee back in. Right knee back up towards your chest, go to your closed guard.
Nice. Push, push.
Heavy. Lock your half guard. Underhook on the left side, you can go up.
Toward me.
Dip your shoulder and get an underhook with your left arm.
Focus on your breathing. Good. Yep.
Advance that position to finish him.
Want to rip that left elbow back.
Up for it.
Leg free. Leg free. There it is. Now go to work, man. Heavy. Belly's down, take the back.
Nice. Breathing, I know it's annoying. Fine here though.
Heavy on that hip.
Try to inch that left elbow down as much as you can. By little.
Anthony is relentless with his pressure.
Time and relax.
Try to get a lockdown with your legs to help alleviate. So get your left leg under it.
He hasn't hit before, so he inched this whole match.
There it is.
You're good, Forrest. Brains, get your knee back.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, hand, build up,
base. His back.
Build your base.
Work for the hooks.
And then he gets broken. He's rolling in. Looking to just power him into the back position.
That's it. Belly and down. Pressure
in the spine.
Forrest doing a good job of dropping his weight there.
3 minutes left on the clock.
Build yourself up.
Excellent. Good.
Back on the mat.
Right on top.
Try to get heavy towards you, pushing into him.
Break the grip. Take it to the other side of your head. Turn to your right. Turn to your right.
Try to get him back to the mat, turn hard towards him.
Triangles right there.
Scrape him off with the. You gotta get your left elbow inside of his elbow.
Coaches are calling for the arm triangle. Let's see if he switches over for it.
Going for the arm triangle. Head out.
Gonna,
there we go, hard, head, push. Push.
Nice,
there we go.
Go, Forrest. Let's
go.
We gotta keep him here. We gotta get him.
The crowd goes wild.
Forrest is way more tired than you. We gotta open this guard. Let's start pushing away. Use those elbows inside. Yeah, use your elbows to squeeze it off. Push off into the thigh.
Doesn't
yeah.
look as comfortable from
like
his
that.
Back.
Adjust your legs up. Try to get one knee in the butt, one farther
about
out.
About a minute and a half. Let's see if Forrest Moore can make something happen.
Knee in the butt, one far out, 145. Posture, get that hand back.
Looks like he has some energy left. In a grueling match, but this.
All time here.
Fight, Forrest.
Forrest right there.
It doesn't feel good.
Elbows in the thighs.
Let's go for it.
There you go. Guards open. Guards open.
Body conditioning. 20 seconds left.
Guards open. Stepping over.
Mothering.
Light Forest.
Time.
And into overtime.
Now we're overtime.
The coin flip. Looks like Anthony Miranda wins the coin flip. Likes to take the bag.
Just a big blast out of it.
Nice and tight.
Tight
legs, tight heels.
Hooks in. Grip tight to your chest. Everything in.
Hang tight, ear to ear.
Hey, work the choke, work the choke,
yes,
work
sir.
The
choke.
Right into
yes, sir.
Right there. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, sunk, oh, ladies and gentlemen.
Bomb to palm.
Anthony's in some real danger here.
Slow. Get your head to the other side.
Stay on top.
He's clear. Wow. That choke is deep. Beautiful escape. That one had me on the edge of my seat. Pretty close.
Keep walking, Forrest. Legs across, Forrest.
These guys are warriors.
Let's go, Forrest!
Break the grip. Over how he escapes.
Get your shoulders down. Get your left shoulder down to the mat. Keep turning. Keep rotating.
Keep walking, bro. Keep walking.
Little movements to that feet. Keep going.
He's really telling us around time here, though. This is going to be. This is going to be really close.
Get your right hand involved. Get both hands on. Both hands on the same hand.
Right hand on that hand. Yep, there you go.
Clear it off. Get it to the other side of your head. Keep moving.
Little movements, but keep moving. Even if he mounts you, that means you're out still.
Good. Get your left shoulder down to the mat. Put your left shoulder on the mat. Get your elbow down. Get your elbow down. Keep turning. Keep rotating.
Rip that up.
That was one of those.
Keep everything tight. If you don't get the choke, remember, you gotta hold him there, though. Gotta keep it tight. Get the choke, great, but if not, keep position. Seatbelt. Here we go.
Flatten him out.
Anthony explodes out of here.
Settle back.
Good match, guys.
I'm not sure who's on that one.
Your winner by fastest escape time, Anthony Mirando.
That was a war.
Copy.
Ready? Folks, we're back. Brief intermission.
All right. Out of the MMA Institute, let's welcome TJ Robinson. Next up, out of Charlottesville, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Joel Zilke! Intriguing matchup here. TJ Robinson out of MMA Instance. Joel Zilke, Charlottesville, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Two very athletic guys. Was looking to defend him. That Kimura is dangerous. Yeah, TJ did a great job assessing that.
Circle to the right.
It's quick to lock up that Kimura when he takes it back. That shorter pinch. Beautiful takedown there from Joel.
Go, TJ!
Drop your right elbow down. Turn to your right side.
Yes.
Nice. Right side. There you go.
Go, let's go.
I was thinking going back to that Kimura again. TJ's ready for it this time, though.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful takedown there for TJ Robinson.
Yeah.
Gets right back up to his feet. He really is. I love that Kimura attack. He's on top of that. Joel just nonchalantly reverses the position. Pull that wrist back. He is trying to crucifix him. Far right arm.
Back, bro.
Isolated
arm
entirely
back.
Right now. Nice and methodical approach here from Joel Ozuki. I was definitely going to mispronounce his name before he corrected me.
Arm back.
We're good. Not sure what happened there, but we're back.
Yes, sir.
There we go.
Good morning, DJ.
Yes, the board is the mat.
Hey, if you shorter pressure from TJ.
Stay heavy, be patient. Really work that head up. Matt, literally touch the mat with your head. Okay, keep that shoulder pressure up.
Over in 2 weeks. Oh! Beautiful work there from TJ Robinson. What a match. Absolutely gnarly match.
And your winner by head and arm choke, TJ Robinson.
You see fireworks and clover tires. Roll up, I know how you work. I know just who you are.
Good match, bro.
Out of the MMA Institute, let's welcome Bryce Riz! And representing Renaissance Academy of Martial Arts, Jacob Mashburn!
Yes, sir. I like what I'm seeing. Good job. Wedges on the legs if you need them. Good. Right out the first minute. You can't keep that up.
Jacob, you determine your own pace.
There we go.
Yes, sir. Yes, there it is. There it is. There it is. Grab the head. Grab the head to pull yourself
over the top. Put
that in. Okay, yeah. Whole body, not just arms. Whole body, not just arms.
Leg over, Bryce.
Yes, sir. Follow him. Follow him. Dig the heels in. Get the heels, there, sir. There it is, there it is, there it is. That's it. And banana body, banana body. Banana body. There it is.
Jacob Mashburn secures the rear naked choke. Beautiful finish.
And your winner by rear naked choke, Jacob Mashburn.
You guys both are, man.
That was a smart game.
Next up to the mat, representing Elevate MMA, Robert Somerset. Next up to the mat, representing the Diego Bispo Academy, Jared Grizz!
Let's go, guys!
Alright, we got Robert Somerset out of Elevate MMA taking on Jared Gritz at Diego Obispo Academy. Really tricky blue belts, especially in the gi.
Ready for the pull, Robert.
Directly out of bounds they went.
Pressure.
These guys are fighting hard for the grips, the inside grip position, and fun head fighting too. You know, Robert Somerset has a little bit of a wrestling background.
Get extra grip, so we don't have to let him in.
Whatever you have.
Ready to wrestle, right? Good, Robert. What you like, there you go. Take grip, I like that grip. Gripping his grip, good, yep. 1 minute down, Robert. 1 minute down. Like it.
Looks like neither of these guys are looking to pull guard. Like it. Someone almost lost their drink. You're good that we have lids, right?
Don't let him grip up if you don't want it to. Like that, Robert. Good. Work in the different looks you want. Good. You think?
Like in this head position from Robert.
There it is. There it is.
Jared's got a spider in on the left arm. Uses it to get on top.
Wrestle through.
Spins to the back. Super agile.
Butt high, Robert. Butt high. That works too. That's okay too. Good.
Settle down, Jared.
Nice, Robert. Way to get to a guard that feels comfortable.
Not let him underneath our leg, please. Strong cross face and start to fall that right leg back.
Good, Robert. You know where you want to go from here.
Now start to pass, Jared. Start to clean. Still clean.
Find that coyote when it's there.
Sir,
turn in,
Jared passes the side control.
Heavy. Work your time here, bud.
Don't give him that Kimura look. Good.
Here, take your time here.
Got 5 minutes left, Robert. There's no points.
A little bit of pressure on that left shoulder, please. Yes, sir. Thank you. All the way back around to me.
Good. I like it. Now let's wrestle up. Wrestle up. Head out. Let's go. Head out. Peek out towards me. Let's go.
Turn into him. Block that knee. Yes, sir. A little pressure, please.
Started dressing that arm on our chin.
Shoulder pressure there from Jared Gritz.
All right, start bumping.
Clean that frame. The head side frame, please. The right leg to clean it out of the way.
Great, Robert. Let's try and get back to that guard. There it is. I love that. Keep building up. Yeah, we can wrestle up on the seat there.
Yes, we can. Both knees, good. Knee on chest or knee on belly, both ways.
We can wrestle up in there if it's available.
Yes, sir. Then replace with the other. Yes, good. Sir. Beautiful lover.
Nice knee on belly there, Jared Gritz.
Amazing, Jared. Keep riding to finish the back take.
Let's go.
Robert gets back into half guard.
Keep your head under his leg.
Thank you, love.
Fight that arm. Don't let him get
amazing,
head control.
Sir.
Don't let him get your head control, okay?
Jared's doing a great job listening to his coaches here. Robert is a, well,
be ready to go to find
he's dealing with
right
any
there.
Like
that's
real
turn into it.
Dangerous
turn into
threat
it. That's
immediately.
Going, then we need to turn into it. Good, all right, let's get off this a little bit.
Robert makes it back to guard position.
Way to get back to guard, Robert.
We got a fight here.
Let's stand and go.
3.5 minutes
really crafty blue belts.
Your time, buddy.
3.5 minutes to work, Rob.
On the top of your head, underneath this chin, Jared. Thank you, sir. Watch the loop choke as we pass.
There's all kind of different blue belts these days, but these guys are high level. This is a fun match.
Minutes to work,
very tactical approach from both of these gentlemen.
Let's come up to our feet if we get a look from there, okay?
We can come all the way around behind them as well. Keep circling the head. Yes, sir.
Wrestle out. Peek out. Show me that peek out, Robert. Show me that peek out.
Heavy, sir.
Peek out or butt high.
Look for the Peruvian necktie.
Watch the Peruvian. Push that head over your head. Push that leg over your head.
Beautiful Peruvian necktie here from Jared Gritz.
I see you, Jared.
Push the leg off of your head. Take your left arm and push the leg off your head.
Yes, and he clears it. He's obviously seen that Peruvian necktie quite a few times.
Right arm underhook if we can, Jared.
Good, Robert. Good defense.
Right arm underhook. Let's not let him under us here.
2.5 minutes, Robert. Let's
top of address that collar choke, Jared. Yes, sir. Thank you, love.
Address that collar choke. Keep fighting, Robert. I'm proud of you. You're doing great. Let's get back to a guard we can work from.
We
got a little over 2 minutes left in this matchup. We may see overtime. 2 minutes is a lot of time to work.
Build up to your knees too, Robert. If there's a way to wrestle up to a single, we can do that.
So right hit to smash that knee and pass again. Let's go.
We can even just stand in base.
Yes,
right?
Sir.
Good. Let's go up. Let's go up.
Oh, beautiful job there from Jared Gritz.
Good, Robert. Good.
Relentless.
Let's get an underhook and wrestle up. Get that left underhook. Wrestle up. Make sure we're aware of that collar grip that he has in his right hand. Minute 30, Robert.
All the way around
30.
To the back foot. All the way. Yes.
A lot of fun watching this match. This is a definitely a chess match.
Get back to it.
I'm enjoying Jared Gritz's passing game.
Robert, good. Let's elevate him with that hook. Yes, let's go.
Not your typical blue belt passing.
Let's go.
Back control here.
He's trying to scramble.
Great job circling to the back.
A minute left.
A minute left in this matchup.
There's that coyote.
Looking like we
Robert,
are going to see an overtime.
Let's go. One, go. It's go time, Robert. Let's try and do something about that coyote guard. There it is.
And he cut through.
45 seconds, Robert. You're doing great. Let's keep trying to get to some offense.
About 40 seconds, Jared.
Try and get to some offense, Robert.
Twenty seconds left,
Robert. Let's go. Yeah, there it is. I like that look too. Build up. Wrestle up. Yeah, there it is.
I'm actually excited to see the overtime,
Robert,
between these two.
Keep yourself safe from any sub. Respect that. 5 seconds, Robert. Good. Breathe in through your nose.
Stud, man.
Stop, Robert.
Oh, beautiful work.
Robert,
exciting matchup.
Good way to get back. Keep them back to guard. Robert, breathe in for me. Robert, look at me. Out of your mouth. It's all about ride time now. Let's go defense first. Got great defense. We want to get out. Quickest escape is what we need, right? Quickest safe escape we need.
Robert Somerset elected to go defense first. First time we've had that tonight. Just get it out of the way, you know? And we're live.
Let's work to the escape. Let's go. Let's clear that first hook.
See if we can get out of here.
Let's go. Let's get out, Robert. Let's go. Clear that first hook.
Overtime, EBI overtime is definitely a different animal in the gi.
We gotta protect that hook, buddy.
Kick it off, Robert. Kick it off. No, that's not gonna be good. Kick it off. Bring your knee between his feet.
You definitely see the submission way more in the gi with EBI overtime rules.
Right knee between his feet. Let's go. We gotta go. Back to the mat, Robert.
We even debated dropping the EBI overtime for gi matches.
Good. Let's go, Robert.
People like to see a finish.
Back escape, Robert. Let's go. We gotta bring that knee through. Kick that foot off. Let's go. Let's
really collect some ride time.
Yes, Robert. Kick that right leg over. Clear those hooks. Let's go.
Robert's definitely progressing towards the escape, and he is out. Beautiful escape there for Robert Somerset.
Going back. Hold it as long as you can. Right, okay?
Looks like Robert is taking the back position as well. That's definitely really
good. The right time was. We need 50 seconds, Robert. Robert, I need you to ride for 50 seconds. We can come up and go belly down. Let's come up and go belly down. Follow his back, Robert. Chin on his shoulder. Chin on his shoulder, Robert. Follow it up. Follow it up. Ride it up. Come 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 up. Robert, we got to chase him back. Follow it up. Come up. Come up.
Escaped, and that is an escape. He's got one more attempt. What we got? Let's see if he'll take the back or the spider web position this time. This is a war,
Robert,
ladies and gentlemen.
Go, clear it away. That's an escape, but we gotta go quick. Clear up when he turns this time, okay? Go quick. Let's go.
Yeah, honestly, in the gi, I don't think you're gonna see anybody not take the back. It's such a dominant position in the gi. The dominant position in general, but you put that gi on somebody, it's a whole different ball game.
Get your left knee in between his legs. Get your left knee in between his legs.
Here, it's just gonna rack up as much time as possible. He knows he's up.
Pass it over our head. We can go 2-on-1, pass it over our head.
I wouldn't be surprised if Robert takes the spider web position.
Keep working your head to the mat. Keep working your back to the mat. There it is. There it is. Let's go. Keep
going
out. Let's go. Back to the mat.
And he's free.
Good job, buddy. Yeah, let's go. One more time.
We got to ride a long time, all right? If his back starts rising, chase the back. Follow it. We got to follow it. So we can go belly down, too, and keep it. Okay?
Head to the mat.
Chin so Robert's going to need. Okay? I'm not even sure whole round would win.
We can get
him
a sub. We love that.
It might actually. If he rides the whole round.
Come up, Robert. I need you to climb
Jared's
up.
Jared's basically already out.
Robert, I need you to climb up the back. Okay.
And he's free. Good fight from these gentlemen. What a war. Yeah, I think Jared Gritz definitely secured that win.
And your winner by longest ride time, Jared Gritz. Representing MMA Institute, Justice Johnson! Out of Charlotte Jiu-Jitsu Academy, Kane Haas!
Top-notch walkout from Justice Johnson. Full stone cold entrance. That's for sure. He's about to blast those beers all over the mats. Justice Johnson's taking on Cade Haas.
Wearing on his head, Justice.
Heavy. Ooh, standing guillotine from Justice Johnson. That is a brutal guillotine from Justice Johnson. That might be a wrap, boys. He might go to sleep. It's a tap. Wow. Just wow. Standing guillotine.
Your winner by standing guillotine, Justice Johnson!
Yeah.
Let's keep this momentum. Representing AMAG, Edwin Hernandez. Out of Renaissance Academy of Martial Arts, Evan Onifer!
Justice Johnson, and he did shove those two beers he brought to the mat. Just so everybody's aware. On the mat right now, we have Edwin Hernandez taking on Evan Onifer. Evan Onifer is a local to the area. Edwin's coming all the way from Maryland. Very intriguing matchup here.
Ice and relax.
One of the later matchups that we added to this card.
Touch his head. There we go. Relax.
But I think we got a banger in store.
We like that.
Looks like the AMAG guys really like the arm drag and the slide bys. Good wrestling definitely taking place at AMAG.
Grip fight for a while. You're fine. Oh, you don't sit. Hey! Oh, that was the best move, man. You gotta go back to that. Gotta go back and sit down. Are you already frustrated, Eddie?
Enjoying his corner work from Edwin Hart Hernandez's coach.
Hey, you go to the middle, Ed. Boy! We gotta switch this one to the combat jiu-jitsu. Hey, we're hand fighting, though. We're still hand fighting. Yeah, good stuff. Good stuff. That's it. Good hand pressure. That's it. Relax.
That knee tap was close for Evan.
Huh?
Oh, it was. Evan's trying to elevate.
Evan's
on top here. Looks like he's going to play a little bit of butterfly guard, but. Ooh. Looks like maybe he's thinking of the Estima lock.
Yes. Hip foot. Hand off your head, please. All right, watch it for more. Off your head. Take your left hand and get the ring off your head. All right, no, stand up. Good, hand off your head. Yeah, start working the knee. That's it, hey, stand up. Go ahead. Back out. Toriano. Got a hip switch here. Ab. Body lock. Body lock. Yes. Box. Get rid of the hands on the head. We have a good half guard. We have a good half guard. Good. Hey, nice and relaxed.
Ooh, jumps over that Kimura trap.
There's your leg.
Oh, he's on it.
Up, arm bar.
Man, Edwin's in some real danger here.
Get your left leg get in across his body. Get your left leg through. Good. Hey, don't let him touch your head no more. Light that hand off your head all the time. Watch that two-on-one grip. Yeah, that's it. Toe hold.
Ooh, that toe hold. Ooh, I was good. For sure that toe hold was about to be that's ripped.
Yours. Get that hand off your head, please.
Yeah, everyone's doing a great job of assessing
no
the grips.
On one grip. You're standing, he's going to single leg X right away. Defend the.
Just hit the halfway point in this matchup.
Legs to the side. And that's it. Watch the arm bar here. Hand on the head. Good. Hand on the head. Press,
smothering
press.
Is completely
load
legal here.
Shin.
I think we've only seen it utilized once tonight.
We gotta defend this now.
You gotta be the most ruthless of the bunch to just feel okay smothering somebody, but you gotta do what you gotta do. We're here to get the dub.
Watch that omoplata. Watch that omoplata. Good. Just push down on him, defense. Watch the triangle, good. Hey, when he throws his leg up, or you need to hand off the head. Don't let him control your posture. Just look at Kimura on the your right side. Watch that triangle. Watch that triangle. He threw.
Let's see what we got here. What a bad angle.
Got three. Leg, watch guillotine. Watch guillotine.
Nice Kimura attempt here from Evan.
Yep, grab that. Grab that bullet. Go to the back.
Super tight, Kimura.
Climb the back.
Yeah, start driving down the mat. Now we got to turn.
Bury it. Body.
I love this Kimura trap.
You can bury it. Come up on the single. Yes. And then go to the back.
Get that leg out. Get that leg out.
Up and go to the back. Put your hands together. Now roll all the way to the left. All the way underneath. Get roll. Bury that right arm. Yes. Yes. Go. Kick over to side control.
Ooh. Ah. He's got the Kimura broken free. Let's see if he can finish it. He's doing
okay.
A very unique defense he had going on there.
Nice.
Escapes.
Roll his head.
Yeah, that Kimura was a problem.
Underhook, control his head. Good pass. All that. Relax. Good. Good half underhook.
I thought he was going to commit to it. Oh, right into the triangle choke. Oh, Edwin's in some real trouble here.
That's okay. Keep pulling that head.
He tapped. Beautiful triangle choke there. Was that a triangle? Was that just a triangle choke? Or was there like a wrist lock in there? This is an upgrade to the triangle choke? Interesting.
I was right. Good match, kid. But I was right.
And your winner by triangle submission, Evan Onifer.
Is that a regular triangle? What?
Make some noise if you want a combat jiu-jitsu match. Let's welcome to the mat, David Gladfelter!
We have some combat jiu-jitsu action. This is our last combat jiu-jitsu match of the night. I think we're gonna have a banger in store. Peter Polanski is currently undefeated in combat jiu-jitsu matches as far as I know. I know he's undefeated in PCL.
Let's go, Big Dave!
2-0 or 3-0, I believe.
Nice position on the ice.
Very excited for this matchup. I think David Gladfelter has quite a lot of MMA experience as well.
Hey, don't accept the bottom. Work up. Work up. Work up to the side. There you go. Up to your knees, Dave.
Jacob has some brutal ground and pound.
Look, triangles, Dave. Keep the posture controlled. Go feet
in
the head.
Huge shot from the bottom.
Don't worry about that nut.
There it is, you see it?
Nice double underpass there from Jacob Polanski.
Come up, Dave.
Oh, boy, this is some dangerous for Jacob.
Knee to the mat, Dave. Put the knee on the mat.
Relax.
No one's ever really ready to be slapped in the face.
Pass here, Dave. Push his knees away from him.
Alright.
Looks like he is posture looking to set up the reverse triangle. Don't have the best.
Push the knee down.
Got it. David Polanski finishes the reverse triangle.
Good stuff.
Wow.
Great job, guys.
Good job, fellas.
Your winner by triangle choke, Jacob Polanski!
That was actually a Kimura. I didn't see it. It looked like a triangle to me, but it was a Kimura there. Happens to the best of us.
Representing the lab MMA, Diallo Braithwaite!
Thank you.
I can definitely see how he is cranking on the arm from there, though.
Representing Wendell BJJ, Dakota McVader!
Diallo Braithwaite versus Dakota McVader. Super intriguing matchup here. Up, yeah. Diallo powers into the mat.
There you go.
That's it.
Dakota's looking to elevate him. That left butterfly hook. I've seen Diallo compete before, but man, he's sharp, super sharp. Very clean jiu-jitsu here. But Dakota is no slouch. Very solid jiu-jitsu game. Ooh, wow. The way he just threw that triangle up from the mount. Wish I had that kind of dexterity in my leg. Beautiful triangle submission there from Diallo. Wow.
Your winner by triangle choke, Diallo
Braithwaite. Have what, four or five more matches? I think four more matches left. Four more matches. What a night it's been. Some solid finishes.
Let's welcome to the mat representing MMA Institute, Tia Jablonski. Let's welcome to the mat, representing Mongrel BJJ, Amaya Harris!
An intriguing matchup.
Go, ladies.
Jablonski versus Amaya Harris. Amaya likes to pull guard immediately. What a fast start from these.
Hips, feet off the hips, keep angling. What are you?
Nice sweep there. Heavy pressure here from Amaya.
Elbow down to the mat.
Woo! Let's go!
And Amaya.
In there.
Crafty.
Come up, Tia.
Turn up to your knees.
Yeah,
and try
Tia's in
stack.
Some real trouble
up
here.
Your knees, Tia,
she
come
switches
up.
To the.
Come up.
The
stay down. Back.
He's just going to use that to break the arm free.
Grab your bicep, Tia.
She's doing a good job defending, man, but she's bogged down right now. She's in some real trouble.
Grab your bicep, Tia.
Come up. Tia, come up. Up to your knees and come up. Tia, come up.
The elbow isn't being hyperextended yet.
You rotate, Tia.
Come up. Work the triangle.
Yeah, the elbow was kind of sideways.
Sit.
This triangle is that's tight.
Over now,
very tight triangle. This is probably a wrap, folks. I believe she finished it with a triangle armbar.
Your winner by triangle armbar submission, Amaya Harris.
Yeah, I didn't have a great angle. I thought it was a triangle armbar though. That's some Anderson Silva, Chael Sonnen.
Out of the Diego Bispo Academy, Jerron James!
You bring me 100 bottles.
Let's go, baby!
It's a little dog for me. It's time to light this bitch up. Yeah. Hey, you know we have to do this, right?
Next up, let's welcome out of Team Manning, Jack Reynolds!
This is going to be a high level matchup here. And Jerron James versus Jack Reynolds. Two absolute savages. Rod has some very high level wrestling. It looks like Jack is very aware of that, though. He likes to pull guard. I know Jack has some tricky leg locks. I keep hearing from everybody how good a leg locks he is. But yeah, he's used to it, man. Nice body lock here from Jerron.
Yeah.
I think this matchup is was the one I was most looking forward to tonight. This was I was just so intrigued by this. And it's gonna be really hard to sweep Gerard James.
Kind of jelly in the color scheme. No biggie.
I was looking to knee cut. Max left side. That body lock's doing wonders for him. That arm under Gerard's neck is kind of brutal. I'm not enjoying that. I can only imagine the strength Gerard James has. I think Jack really wants to get underneath Gerard. Definitely helped him pass. Yeah, that is an issue for Jack. Is an arm trapped behind his back. Being labeled these days as the Dagestani handcuff. Oh, he's free now. Really hard to clear that thing. Both of these gentlemen are actually already scheduled on our next show in Charlotte, live on Flow Grappling, actually, July 9th. Not against each other, but different opponents. Never know, though. Just over 3 minutes left in this matchup, and then we'll actually see some fun overtime between these two. 3 minutes is a ton of time for these guys to work, though.
Now we pass.
Definitely consider both of these guys finishers. Alright, goes back to that body lock. Looking to trap that arm behind his back again, and he basically has it.
From his legs.
Pressure.
Yes, sir, let's keep going. Every sprawl.
Cross shoulder.
Sprawl. Sprawl your hips all the way back.
Shoulder.
Good.
I don't know how.
Place the mount too if you want. Yep, we can go all the way to mount. That's beautiful.
Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Nice, Gerard James slides his leg through and ends up in full mount.
Get under left. On the left arm. On your left arm.
definitely the most dominant position of the match so far. Yeah, Jack's going to be dealing with some issues here now that Gerard's got him full mounted. This pressure is relentless. Just under 2 minutes to work as well.
Heavy pressure. Chuck that arm by your head. Let's hit this head and arm. Chuck that arm across. Got Americanas we can go for here. Time out. I like that. That nice time out. Elbows pointed.
And he's got this high mount positioning. He's aggressively sweating in his face.
I was just thinking that.
He's close to drowning right now.
Pretty sure I saw a drop ball.
Oh, yeah. 100%. Rehydration.
20 seconds, James.
We're going to overtime, folks.
5 seconds.
In overtime. Looks like a referee's going to ask Gerard which part of the coin, I guess. Head. You get it. You understand. Rod James elects to take the back position. Jackson, a great job of fighting the hit. He was. He's under the chin. This is going to be a submission here, folks. There's no way he gets out of this. This is as tight as it can be.
Finish.
He's going to go to sleep. Oh my gosh. Man, Jack is he's a savage, dude. Literally, he's barely awake right now. Warrior. He was like, "Let me tap." So they don't stop this match on me right now. So Gerard collected 30 seconds of ride time.
Hold it, James. You have 30 seconds. Hold it, James. Yes. Take control here. Sit tight with your grip. No.
Oh, he got it. That was faster, dude.
Your winner by submission, Jack Reynolds.
Was it like early or something? Was it extended?
Yes.
Yeah.
What?
Representing Team Passos, Thatcher Yates. MMA Institute, James Neville.
What's up, bro? You want to go out?
A little gi action here.
I know.
Patrick Yates taking on James Neville. We're fairly local guys to the area.
Oh, James?
James is local to the Richmond area, representing MMA Institute. Patrick just opened his gi. He's like, come on, take it.
Hi, James.
Sure. Easily passes the side control. Asher's doing a great job controlling position here. This looks like he had a single leg there. Oh. Yeah, I agree. He is really committed to that paper cutter choke. James is doing a great job of assessing all the offense Thatcher throwing at him right now. Just reached that halfway point. A little over 4 minutes remaining. James is doing a good job there by James Deville.
Work, James, work!
Oh, wow. With those passing. Passing.
Let him settle, James. Come on.
Looking over.
Elbow down, Dame. Right elbow down to the mat.
Right, that arm is that Gamora. Hope it is to work. So this is
tough match.
Beautiful work there by Thatcher Yates.
Fight, man.
Your winner by Kimura, Thatcher Yates.
We kept up militias, Mitch by Mitch, we built up our villages. Seeing you rappers apply for the stimulus, living a lie to die for your images. Girls and boys, cowboys and Indians, niggas are not my.
Let's welcome to the mat, representing the MMA Institute, Dustin Stanley. Representing Elevate MMA, Neil Ritchie! Dustin Stanley, who's a local to the Richmond area, is out of MMA Institute, taking on the heavily experienced Neil Ritchie. Both of these warriors are black belts in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Around a long time. Really loving this hand fighting.
Richie pulls guard, looking to elevate, come underneath. Oh, he's on that toe hold hard right now. That toe hold is. You're relentlessly on the legs. That toe hold is. Oh, switches to the heel hook. He was looking to use the come up. Wow. Beautiful scramble there.
All the way over to.
Oh, this is your world right here.
On the back.
Of a chess game here. Super enjoyable watching flashing styles.
Hey, bring it up high.
Hard single collar there from Neil Ritchie. Halfway. Accidental elbow there.
Bean,
let's go. Let's go, Bean. That's guard, Bean.
Pulse, Dustin, you can go into your legs too. Legs inside.
Good.
Going front headlock.
About a minute and a half left in regulation here. Wow. Beautiful work here.
I'm left. Hi, Dustin.
Over 30 seconds here.
Let's go.
Like we are going to see some overtime, but never know. These guys are probably going to start Hail Marying attacks.
Come on your leg and go for it.
Got 10 seconds, Bean. Go crazy. Dustin Stanley slips out of there. We're going to overtime.
Come on.
What's your hair, Bean?
Like Neil Ritchie wins the toss. Likes to take. Spider web. Taking them back.
Head of the mat.
Dustin. Goes right into the body triangle.
Over the body triangle over to the other
side. Man, those body triangles will really suck the life out of you.
Let's go, Dustin. You got this. Get out of there. Out of there.
Your left leg.
Get out of there.
Your left leg to free the body triangle.
Yeah, cool, yeah. Little face crank action there from Neil Ritchie. That's a pretty quick submission there.
22 seconds.
Dustin has to submit Neil Ritchie in 21 seconds or less to win this match.
Rip it, yes, sir!
Let's go, let's go!
Looks like Neil Ritchie scores the victory. He survived the 22 seconds.
Great match, man.
Easy.
Winner by submission in overtime, Neil Ritchie!
That was a crazy match.
All right, everyone, let's give it up for our main event tonight. Representing Butch House, BJJ, George Euler!
Main event. in time, everybody. Last but not least.
Representing White Rhino and Asylum Fight Team, Bill Dunlap!
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. The old familiar.
Here we go. We got two pioneers of the jiu-jitsu game. George Wheeler versus Bill Dunlap. Man, these guys have been around a long time. Bill Dunlap, he's in his late 50s, man, but he's still out here getting after it. So much respect to these guys. His rash guard literally says old man strength. I like it. 100%. I think I've hit my old man strength quite yet. Maybe. I can play some quick trip action, foot sweeps. George likes to pull guard right to the double butterfly hooks. He's doing a good job of elevating, Phil. Back for that heel hold, looking for that toe hold, that brutal on the toes. That wasn't a regular toe hold there, that was literally him taking his toes and trying to break them off. Yeah, that looked gnarly. Like, yeah. Phil heard something here. I think might maybe shoulder dislocated. Oh, man, I'm sad to see it happen, but shoulder dislocated, man. George Wheeler with the win.
Winner by submission, George Wheeler.
All right, folks, that wraps it up. I appreciate all you guys checking out this live stream tonight. We'll be a little bit more professional on the next one. We'll be live on Flow Grappling, July 9th in Charlotte, North Carolina.